Ow! This is the general. This is better be goddamned important.
General. General. Alpha Project. It's escaped. I repeat, Alpha Project has escaped.
Alpha Project? This is better not be a goddamn joke.
He's already killed 47 people. He has control of the entire complex. He's the most efficient killing machine I've ever seen in my... No!
Damn it. God damn it. Interrupt me in the middle of Golden Girls is a fucking outrage. Hello! Give me the president! Dead! Well, then give me the vice president! This is a real goddamned emergency! Oh, damn.
Boys, listen up. Uncle Sam fucked up big time, and we're here to clean up his mess. Covertly. We're a covert paramilitary operation, as you all well know.
Are we gonna see some action this time, Chief, or is this just another bug hunt?
You shut up!
Sorry.
It's okay, we're all a little stressed out.
Well, gosh, Chief. What is going on here?
I'll tell you what's going on here. What's going on here is you pansies won't last a second against that thing out there.
And just who the hell are you, stranger guy?
Who the hell am I? My name is Travis Andrew Vogt. And I'm the only one who knows how to stop that thing out there. Because I'm the one who created it.
Bullshit, Dingleberry. That was your first mistake. Zymocore Industries created him.
You bullshit! I sold it to them for $50. Told them to destroy it. They told me they thought a cage would hold it. I told them they were retarded. They said take it back. I said no way. So they threw me out on the street like so much yesterday's news. And now the entire world's in jeopardy. It's the story of my life.
Oh yeah? Why don't you prove it or I'll blow your fucking head off?
You want proof? I'll give you proof. You see, he's the one who gave me this.
Then the legend is true. And maybe we can use you after all. Meet my squad. This is the kid. He's got a lot to learn, but he's got heart. His dad's rich.
Nice to meet you, sir.
A pleasure.
And that's Hot Rod. He's a badass, a wild card. It's like he's got something to prove. He's always making cutting remarks. But when the lead starts flying, there's no better man to have at your side.
Fuck you, dickhead. You look fat.
And I'm Major Private General Theodore Explosion Shotgun Jones III. You and I go back a long way, and I hate your guts for what happened on the Fjord Peninsula, 86. I swore if I ever saw you again, I'd kill you so hard you'd think blue was orange and lollipops were donkey piss. Put her there, pal.
I missed you too.
Sorry to crash the fag fiesta, but we got a job to do. You fags.
Hot Rod's right. What do we do now?
That's for me to know, you to find out.
Can we find out now?
Yes.
So all of that was me telling you guys the plan. Now we break camp at 16-1200. Sleep tight, ladies.
We're always gonna be best friends, Travis. Because you never do anything to hurt me. Friends forever. Forever.
Mr. Travis, did I do something wrong?
Sorry, kid. I was, having a wet dream. Didn't mean to wake you up.
It's okay. It's hard to sleep during the daylight anyway. It's pretty unnatural. Mr. Travis?
Yeah?
What exactly are we hunting out there?
He used to be a man. Just a regular man, like me, and like you'll be someday. Used to be the only man I could trust. Well, him and Alan and Gary, 5 or 6 other guys. But then something happened to him. Something terrible. And the man that I knew faded away. He stopped thinking and started hating. The lines between animal and man blurred. And he stopped wearing shirts and using shampoo. Anyway, what's your story, the kid?
Well, gee whiz! This is my last mission until I get to go home to my beautiful new wife, Mary Sue Lou May. She's great. We're gonna have a house, and a picket fence, and a submarine, and a canyon! And lots of beautiful kids. White ones! In fact, I just found out 2 hours ago we had our first one, and he's already speaking. He said, "Gee, I hope Daddy doesn't die a horrible death in the mysterious mission he's on." Kids are stupid, aren't they, Mr. Travis?
Yeah. Yeah, they are, kid. Here, drink up.
What is it?
It's leopard urine.
Leopard urine? What does it do?
Tastes great, that's what it does. Now take a slug. We need your strength. Tomorrow, we hunt.